we have a growth mindset? Are we willing to openly look at, you know, what's happening in our hygiene department as a hygienist? What are we really good at? What is, where are our strengths, and where are some of the areas that we could really focus on and elevate to help our patients have great outcomes? Because those are going to also translate into great business outcomes. So are we constantly learning and growing and open to feedback?